Alright, so do you have your costume?
Yep.
It's weird that GameGodzilla allowed us to go back on Red for just trick-or-treating one day. Anyway, here, I'll go get my costume.
What are you being?
I am being...
an A.
I really hope you put breathing holes in there.
Yeah, I did.
I put them through the bottom and the top so we can see.
Okay.
You want to see my costume?
Okay.
There it is.
I am being... a ghost guy.
Do you think that you're a ghost?
Well, you seem translucent, then.
So I figure that since I'm making this costume, I'll be translucent.
Ah, this is very good.
Thanks, Anonymous Hand.
Hey, Anonymous Hand, what are you even being?
I am being me.
Here, let me get out of my costume.
Here. See, I'm here.
Here. I get back in there.
Where do you even enter?
The tail.
Well, see you later.
Hey, Dad.
What is it, son?
Show them your costume.
Well, I'm being
a pig.
Okay.
Alright, Ren, what do you mean?
I'm being a fish.
Really? Out of everything you could think of.
You're thinking about being a sock.
Yeah, I don't have that much costume with a fish.
I hope you put breathing holes in there.
Oh my God, don't call an ambulance.
It's okay, I know CPR.
Oh my God, no, wait, I'm fine.
Say, Dad, how do you do CPR?
Well, you see, I kind of grab their jaw and breathe my atomic breath down their throat. That's kind of violent. Yeah, I did it with the needle once, but she didn't really work, but whatever.
Anyway, let's go trick-or-treating! Yay!
But hold on, Dad. Can me and Little Red go by ourselves?
Well, you kids have fun. We'll just start breathing the kids who come to our house.
Yeah, okay. See you later.
Have fun!
Don't forget about me!
What a couple of weirdos.
I know, right?
What's going on with customers? You mean kids?
Well, Little Red, I think this is the place.
Yep. Trick or treat!
Oh, hey, it's you two!
Wait, do I know you? Do I know you, mates?
Chuck, it's me, Godzilla Jr. And Little Red.
Oh, you're an egg and Ghost Godzilla?
Yep.
You kind of look like Godzilla 2000.
Whatever.
Anyway, here's a little candy. Here you go. And
have a nice day.
What should I say? Spooky.
It's night, Chuck. Whatever, mates. See you later. Bye.
So I was talking to this guy and he said,
hello,
trick or treat. I wonder who that is.
I got me.
It's, oh, hey, you two. Ghost Godzilla and Egg?
Yep, I'm Golden Egg.
Well, nice to see you two.
A couple of candy.
You can Angers, just get off of
me. Ow!
You're okay.
Have a nice Halloween.
You do.
I haven't really talked to those guys in a while.
Hey, Dad, we're back.
Yep.
So, how much candy do you collect?
Oh, let's see. I collected 23 pieces of candy. How much do you have?
Two.
Oh, yeah, that's because you're allergic to some of them. So, no, most of them.
I only get like a Hershey's and.
Whatever. Anyways, so we wish them a safe and happy Halloween.
Yep,
we should.
Have a nice, safe, and good night trick-or-treating for Halloween from the Angry Virgin Godzilla.